It's funny you ask. I learned that move from the brand new Tragedy album, The Joy of Sex, a gourmet guide to lovemaking. Available tonight at the merch booth. Over there.
Over there.
Album of the year.
Rolling Stone album of the year.
2017.
Just because he did it that way doesn't mean I have to too.
What about the way she feels?
Look, it's almost 2018 and I've had enough. If I want to do it with my knee, I'm doing it with my knee.
Where's Lance? Lance! Focus, Lance! 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 Don't mess with this. What's going on with the Lord giving? Snare drum is broken?
Bottom head.
Oh, bottom head of the snare drum is broken. Fuck.
Fuck you, Lance.
That's what happens when you do it with your knee, man. Alright, where was I? Oh, we got a situation with Family V who has not yet been fully satisfied, Lance. We also got a situation up here. We're waiting for Lance's balls to drop here. Oh my god, Lance.
Those are both of his balls.
Look at that. I know, we've tried everything. Oh, that's what you gotta do.
Hey!
That's, oh, thank you, man. So, like, all we gotta do,
thank
apparently,
you.
We just gotta cut open the sack and reach up there with our hands and just yank them down. I mean, I don't have a knife.
I don't think you have a license.
I definitely don't have a license. Lance, can you get this out of my face? Get your ball sack out of my face, please. There you go.
Yay!
All right. How are we doing, Lord Gaiman? All right, Lance. Here's the situation. We have a Family V who has not been fully satisfied because Andy thinks if you know what I mean. So guys, I'd like to see someone fire that son of a bitch. But that son of a bitch is my brother! So here we are, Lance. You're not my brother. My bottle of water put in my mouth. Bottle of water. Not the bottom of the bottle, dude. The water from the bottle.
Sure it's water?
100% not water.
Oh, dude, what the fuck, man? That's a tragedy jizz bottle that's supposed to be for sale at the merch booth. I just drank like $1,200 worth of tragedy jizz.
And like 800 babies.
No, man, not cool.
Stop drinking it, man.
It took us like 15 minutes to make that in the van today, man. Fuck.
What? Disco Mountain Man? Yes?
Andy, question. Where did you get that amazing gauntlet?
This gauntlet?
That gauntlet.
I got it at the Renaissance Fair.
Difficult waiting through all those people who pretend not to know what Star Wars is.
Yes, it is.
Did you get it in the one in Rahway, New Jersey?
I did not get it in the one in Rahway, New Jersey.
Jesus Christ, where did you get it?
I got it in Africa!
Yeah.
Wait, what?
The answer is hell yes.
What's the question?
The question was what you've been asking that whole time. Do I think you're sexy? And the answer is hell yes.
No. But yesterday was the anniversary of my dead wife's birthday.
Wow. Is your dead wife's birthday?
It's my dead wife's birthday yesterday. 200 years ago, as you know, I'm 240 years old, so I'm 40 years older than she.
Okay.
She was. And so every year I go to her grave, and this year I went, and I couldn't take it anymore, so I dug up her corpse, and I started to hold her and caress her corpse. I mean, it's just bone. I mean, it's pretty much just dust now. But then I felt ghost hand on my back, and then I realized it wasn't a ghost, it was my current wife.
Oh my God. Oh, busted.
She's very disappointed in me. She just looked at me and I said, with tears in my eyes, take me home. Take me home. Take me home. Take me home.
People are hungry for change. Have you noticed this, Andy?
Don't do it.
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah, no.
Like what?
Well, they changed a few things. Like, they're coming down really hard on the term Happy New Year.
What, really?
Oh, yeah.
What do you mean?
Like, you can't even say it anymore.
Like, there's a war on Happy New Year?
There's a war on Happy New Year.
It's fucked up,
man. Can't even say it anymore.
What do they say instead?
Merry Christmas.
Yeah! All right, well, the people want change. Change we shall provide. We are no longer tragedy. That's it, tragedy's over. From this point on, we are King Neil Diamond, King of the Jews. Thank you. I mean, you look great, but she's like, it's not about that, Mulroy's. It's about being healthy. I'm like, wow, okay, that's cool. Be healthy. What's the other one you're thinking about doing? She says, the other one I'm thinking about is world peace. I'm like, okay, wow. A couple different things, but I mean, it's important to take care of yourself and then think about the world, too. I mean, hopefully you can accomplish both things in 2018. She's like, no, Mulroy's, I cannot. I have to decide on one. That was my 2017 New Year's resolution, was to stay focused on one thing. Like, wow, so it's between 10 pounds and world peace, huh? She said, that's right, Mulroy's. What should I do? Like,
what's that?
Well, it's important to be healthy. It's important to stop killing each other, I guess.
Go for the time.
I think you should be dancing.
Yeah.
Brooklyn 2017. But in 2018, I think we're gonna take it all the way home. I think we're gonna have some babies popping out. Let's get the fuck off me. I think we're gonna have some babies popping out in 2018 in Brooklyn City. There's been a lot of tragedy loving going on. Metaphorically speaking, of course. I mean, we're gentlemen. We don't just whip it out and jam it in. We'd like to get to know you first. Here's a question for you. How deep is your... We'll be right back.
Don't tell me talk, 'cause they can't.
started the competition with four strings and the end with three, you are disqualified. Fuck you, Lance! Fuck you, Lance! Fuck you, Lance! Fuck you, Lance!
Fuck you, Lance! Fuck you, Lance!
Fuck you, Lance!
Hold you back.
Hold
you back.
This is Brooklyn, man. You get killed!
Hold me back!
Let's not hold him back, you twins.
Tragedy would like to apologize on behalf of the idiot of the band. And my ears hurt so much, I need to hear some smooth, smooth aura from this area.
Whoa, hello. Oh my goodness. Man, that's the sound I hear right when I stick it in, man. It's like, damn, how do you do that?
I call these note photons.
Oh,
lots of lube.
Yummy. Yeah.